We have an update tonight out of Putnam County after police seized 33 dogs from a home there. Three of the dogs are getting extensive care from vets, but police say the others are really doing much better. And thanks to your generosity, they now have clean kennels and lots of food. The Humane Society is working to find foster placements for the dogs. The shelter is still accepting donations to continue caring for these pups. So if you're interested, we have the link for you tonight on WTHR.com.